I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape.